All good.
All right, what's going on, guys? We got Nail versus Busy here for the first set of the night. Oh, that is the wrong screen graphic. Stupid Jake screaming on his free time.
Dude, when that guy bumper, I thought.
Yeah, same. All right, so we got the classic Mario versus Sonic matchup here. I believe one of these two just expressed that they've only ever been to one tournament before. Sonic starting off surprisingly aggressive. It's not usually what you see. Got some bread and butter from coming out from Mario. That was a Ghost Stories reference. Let's not watch that show. So we kind of got them being kind of deliberative with their approaches, which is a big contrast to what they were doing very early in the match. Tries to bait out an air dodge and then punish, but he punishes them on landing, so that's kind of what he does. If I had to guess, I would say this is a pretty even matchup. I'm not great with.
It's picking up like everything. Like you can barely hear yet.
Wow,
everybody.
Okay. All right.
I mean, you can distinguish what you're saying.
Stuff right now.
Two,
right,
turn it up. Go! All right.
Good audio. Can you hear me on the gameplay?
You gotta have that person. That person.
It's better.
Is it still picking up the random crap in the background?
Right. Alright. I think it's just like honestly.
It's a fully charged like it's a fully charged. Is that fully charged?
Maybe just try to turn like both of them down. Just like the
horse camera. This isn't great.
I'm not really sure. This is kind of sad. Yeah, not the set itself, just the fact that we can't figure this out. Ooh, hard right there.
I think right there is probably about as good as it would get. Like, you can still hear stuff in the background, but you're a lot more like distinct.
Really? Okay, great. So, alright, so that's what we're rolling with. Can I hear what it sounds like real quick?
As long as we should try, like, just try to just keep this area relatively, like, okay.
So we have a one-stop lead for Mario. This set's commentary is a bit off. My apologies for that. You're just now tuning in. We had some issues syncing the audio and making it the audio bouncing pretty decently. But I do believe Mario won game one, so I didn't really have time to update bracket or anything. That's all on me. But so at this point, we have Sonic kind of laying back, which I don't know if he necessarily wants to do. Should probably want to be getting in and trying to get this KO. This sounds very patient. He's waiting too often to make a decision. What's with the dash attack? I think it's not going to kill this person. It's not going to kill this person, honestly.
Who wants to use it? He says, like,
alright. Yeah, let's make that the friendly setup.
Yeah, like a friendly setup.
So we have a even game here after that up smash. Pretty even. It's two double dash in there. Triple dash in there. Makes there. Getting some good damage here. It's an unusual follow up there from Mario. Usually it's just one up air land and then forward smash.
Anyone look
at me? I haven't done. Nope, not gonna run around. I'm not gonna kill at this percent for pretty much anything, but those up beat are gonna help a lot. Nice homing attack to get in safely. And I like how he's mitigating the ending lag. His side move by jumping on it. Just, you know, characteristic of Sonic, but it's still good to see him doing it in this kind of tense situation. The player's just debating whether or not they should approach. Mario's fishing for that up smash. It's probably what he's going to want. It's probably his best kill option, honestly. Yeah. Lots of smash attacks being thrown out by both parties here. Ooh, is that gonna do it? Ooh, nice safe recovery there. See what we got. Is Sonic gonna be able to make it back? Yeah, he's gonna get some. Man, he's coming down to all the wire here. Last hit's gonna do it for sure. Both players fishing for a lot of smash attacks. Kind of risky at this point. Tries to push him off the water again. And tries to read the regular getup, but busy displaying some good patience there. Another dash attack. I've seen a lot of those, which is pretty unfiltered for Sonic play, honestly. It's a good beginning tool to get in, but it's not necessarily. Surprise, no back throw. Another dash attack coming out here from. There we go. Tons of whiffs, and finally, we have the set going to our Mario player. I didn't really get a clue of the names there.
Nail.
Nail? Alright, okay, so that was Nail playing Mario. Sorry about that, we had some.
Although I kind of prefer that not be advertised, that was sloppy. That was sloppy.
It's alright. We all have sloppy sets on YouTube, man, don't worry. Have a request, not have it uploaded to YouTube.